Hello, welcome to the chemistry world. Today I'm gonna tell you about heterocyclic compounds. Okay, so we have the heterocyclic compounds like pyridine, thiophene, furan and pyrrole. But the 6-membered ring is pyridine and the 5-membered ring are thiophene, furan and pyrrole. Okay students, next, first of all we discuss about reactivity. First of all, you know the relation between reactivity is that inversely proportional to the stability. It is a major concept, you have to learn it quickly, right students? It is a major. Reactivity is always inversely proportional to the stability. Okay students, okay, so therefore which is more reactive in this? Pyrrole more reactive. Okay, this is the order. First is pyrrole, next furan, next thiophene and next pyridine. So pyridine is a 6-membered ring, right? So it is more, so it is more stable than these 5-membered. So more stable means what? Less reactive. So we consider this as, we consider this as last. So least reactive. Based on the 3 5-membered rings, we have pyrrole is the most reactive due to the less stable. Why it is less stable? Reason, it exhibits aromaticity perfectly most. Okay students, it is the major. So we have the trick, like we have the trick here for reactivity order: NOS, pyrrole, furan, thiophene. Okay students, so the stability, what will become the reverse of the reactivity is called stability, right? So the stability order is SON, sun. Okay students, and this is a trick for you, and thanks for watching. Keep watching, and if you have any queries, ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.